today Ava's coming over. It's just gonna be a regular vlog. So yeah. And I don't know what this week's video is gonna be. Wait, I think it might be like reacting to like Musical.ly's or something like that. Yeah. I think I'm gonna do reacting to Musical.ly's. That'd be really cool.
Update time, it's 10:10. It's 10:10. And guys, I just took out my earring and my ear's red and it's bleeding. It really hurts. Look at this ear, it's okay. This is what it's supposed to look like when I take out my earrings. Not like this.
Do you think it's infected?
No, it just needs a break. See, it's like really red. And it's like going down. You can kind of see.
That's why when you first get your ears pierced, I remember about 2 years, you always wanna use that ear clean thing that they give you, or it's gonna get infected and red like this and hurt. But mine's weren't infected, it was just like maybe the earring was too close up, so yeah.
I'm so hot.
My dad haven't seen you till
camp. You know I'm vlogging, right?
Me too. Yeah. Hey, me and Ella might go camping together.
I don't know. Because I think I have things tomorrow.
No.
I'm so hot.
Don't, Ella, please don't.
But I really want to. I'm going to Circus Delay, I think, so I really want to.
Don't ruin again.
How about you come with us?
I'm going to go camping.
How about you come to Circus Delay with us?
I can't. That's ruining a whole vacation.
Aww.
Circus Delay. I'd rather go on vacation.
I love Circus Delay, though. Circus Delay is the best.
You can go another day.
No, you can't. It's almost over. They only have it. No, but they only
You can stay for one day. We can drop you off.
But they only have it once a year, so I really want to go to Circus Delay. So I don't know what I'm doing, really. So, turns out I just did her nails. You want to show them?
And my toes.
Your toes.
Let's go outside. So, wait, let's go outside. So this is blue right now, right? Let's go outside.
Because it's supposed to be like a change. Oh, we can go over here. Changing color thing.
How much do you need to be outside?
I don't know, like 5 minutes, maybe? You can just see. I can see some are starting to turn purple. You can see the pinkies. Well, these are her toes. I painted them blue. And we're going to McDonald's.
They're starting to turn purple. Wait, let's stay.
It's really
cool.
Oh,
I can see. Wait, on it.
Oh yeah, they're starting to turn purple. That's cool.
Update time, so we are at McDonald's. And there's like this huge play thing.
We're gonna vlog in there.
Yeah, we're gonna go vlog in there soon. After we finish our food or before? Before or after?
Before, so then we don't get sick.
Okay. So we're climbing up this big jumbo thing playset.
And I kept on like falling everywhere. I'm like, what the heck?
It's kind of obvious. And then like we're going across this thing. Ava wouldn't go across it for like an hour or two. Look
because
at this.
It was like so like just shaky.
No, it wasn't. You saw me cross it about
like
five
wiggled.
Times. I'm yelling at her to come like, through and she like wouldn't.
I like would not come. I'm like, no, Ella, no, I don't want to come. It's so scary. Like, I'm scared of
look at this. Dying. She wouldn't go through at all. I was waiting for about like 15, 20 minutes. Vlogging and nobody would
I wouldn't come.
It's see, look at this. Look at this. Ava would not come.
I was just sitting there like no.
She was like and then she threw her phone for her to so she could like come and she was too scared, so leaving, and I think the next thing we're gonna be doing is going to the pool, and then my mom's probably gonna be home, and we're probably gonna go dinner, and then we're gonna go to your house, and then we're gonna go
and see if we can go camping.
Yeah, and see if we can go camping.
Hey guys.
birthday time. She just got dressed into her bikini like a second ago. Like, seriously.
I was making the juice of
bikini. So we're at the pool. We just got here. And we're gonna go pick our seats.
Hi guys.
Let's sit under there, or do you wanna get tan?
Yeah, under there.
Actually, no, I kinda want the shade. What you came for, lightning strikes every time she moves, and everybody's watching her, but she's looking at you. Hey guys, we're gonna take you guys under. Let's go. Ava's still here.
And we're not going camping.
Mm-mm. Yeah, we're not going camping.
Because Ella doesn't want to, but
I don't like camping, so. So I'm just gonna stay here. And we're probably gonna plan.
Guys, I am so sad. You don't know, she broke my heart.
I don't like camping. Comment down below if you like camping or not. I'm not a camping person, so.
It's like the best thing ever because, like, it's like you have your own house.
I seriously don't like camping. I do not like camping, especially outside.
We would have got our own tent.
I do not like camping. Nope, that's not happening. Okay, I'm just ending the vlog. Ava is still here. It's because I only have 2 minutes left, and you guys know the daily routine. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe down below to my channel.
Go see my videos for the restaurant.
Yeah. Love you guys. Bye.